cumpleaños feliz, te deseamos a ti. Cumpleaños, Santa Elizabeth, cumpleaños feliz.
Cumpla feliz, que los vuelva a cumplir, que los siga cumpliendo.
Preciosa, feliz cumpleaños. Estoy muy feliz, muy orgulloso de ti. Te amo. I bless you. I bless your life. I bless this day. And I'm so happy to be part of your life in this new season for you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to the camera. Dear Auntie Elizabeth. Happy birthday to you. Teddy, say happy birthday.
Eli, feliz cumpleaños.
Feliz cumpleaños.
Eli, te bendecimos. God bless your life. We love you. And we really hope you have a good, good birthday.
¿Cómo estás? ¿Cómo te ha ido? Estamos acá todos reunidos para, como familia, para decirte hoy que tengas un muy feliz cumpleaños.
But we love you and we hope to you know, enjoy this moment, this day.
Hola Eli linda, feliz cumpleaños, que este año esté lleno de muchas bendiciones para ti.
Happy birthday Elizabeth, 30, 3-0. We're here. It's very difficult to believe.
Sí, te deseo un feliz, feliz, feliz cumpleaños desde aquí, de Ili, de parte de Ili y mía.
Hola, mi nenita hermosa. Quiero dedicar este video a tu vida, a todo lo que Dios está haciendo en ti. Estoy súper orgullosa de lo que Dios está haciendo en tu vida y ver cómo has florecido.
Hasta el tercer piso.
¿En qué Dios estaba pensando cuando Dios te creó a ti, Elizabeth? Pienso que Él se inspiró en las flores y pensó, voy a hacer a una única y especial, y te creó a ti.
Santa Elizabeth, felicitaciones desde acá de Bogotá, a su familia, la queremos, la recordamos mucho, le deseamos que Dios te dé muchas bendiciones y mucha salud. Saludos de todos, abrazos y te esperemos.
Hija, feliz cumpleaños. Saludos aquí, la extrañamos mucho. Y bueno, esperamos que nos volvamos a ver, ya sea en Colombia o en Estados Unidos. Saludos y felicitaciones.
Hija, feliz cumpleaños. Te deseamos la mejor en esta vida. Te pasemos de con tu familia.
Personality, and we want to try your cooking one day. We hope that we see you again, that you have a really nice birthday.
It's exciting nonetheless. I'm so excited for you, for all that's to come this next year and for the next 10 years, 20 years. I know that God's best is yet to come for your life, and I'm so excited just to see it all unfold. It's been such an honor and a privilege to be part of your life for all of these years, and to see you just blossom into the amazing woman of God that you are today. There's so many things I love about you, but the first one, of course, that comes to mind is just your incredible ability to make people laugh and smile. And no matter what kind of day I have, I know that I can always count on you to just put a smile on my face and make me laugh. And you just bring the joy of the Lord out of people. And that's, again, just such an incredible gift. Another thing I really love about you is just your work ethic and your ability to see the glass half full, especially lately. I know that you've been working really hard, and you just have a goal set for yourself and you just go for it and you do it, and you don't let anything stop you or bring you down. And you just have this ability to kind of like shake things off and to continue to move forward. And I know that that characteristic is going to just be such a huge advantage in your life, always. So also your heart for the Lord and your desire to do His will above your own. So many things. You're just awesome, and I love you so much. Happy birthday.
Espero ya sea regreso en Washington para poder compartir más momentos juntas. Te mando un beso gigante desde New Hampshire.
Excited that I had the opportunity to be here 30 years.
To celebrate with you.
Bye.
Oh. We love you, Liz. We're so excited for what God has in store for you. And we're just so blessed by your friendship. And it's just amazing to see you, how much you've grown since I've known you for the last 4 years. You've really grown into a mighty woman. And I'm just excited for this next chapter in your life. We love you. Say happy birthday.
Happy.
Te enviamos esa foto de todos reunidos en la casa para que recuerdes esos tiempos tan lindos que pasamos juntos. Nosotros de ti recordamos tu alegría, tu picardía, tu manera de jugar, y te queremos mucho, mi amor. Hoy te abrazamos con todo nuestro amor.
Gracias.
muy juiciosa. Eres una belleza. Que Dios te bendiga en este cumpleaños y estamos contigo. Dios te guarde.
Hola primita, un feliz cumpleaños para ti, que Dios te bendiga, que Dios te guarde y que sigas tu camino en tu vida, en esta nueva etapa, te queremos mucho y bueno, muchas bendiciones de parte de aquí todos.
¡Besita! Te damos un besito, un abracito de cumpleaños, esperamos que tengas un día súper bendecido, rodeada de las personas que más te aman. Nosotras te amamos mucho y por eso te quiero mandar este mensajito de amor.
Que sea Dios aquí, tratándote como una princesa, la princesa que eres, tratándote con mucho cariño y te llené de regalitos.
Visita, yo te quiero decir que el mejor regalo que me tiene es el amor del Señor. Que Dios te siga prosperando, te siga con mucha sabiduría.
Ya.
Que Dios te siga prosperando, te dé sabiduría, te siga colmando ese amor tan especial que es el amor de Dios, que es el único que lo fortalece y lo pone a uno así, pero bien, bien fuerte. Te bendigo, bendigo tu familia, bendigo tu vida, tu ser, tu espíritu, bendigo tus proyectos, tus sueños. El Señor está contigo y hoy es un día maravilloso.
¡Súper especial! ¡Te amamos!
I just want to join the celebration of heaven on earth in this special occasion, that is that you were born 30 years ago. You just came to this world to give us, everyone that knows you, joy and harmony and happiness and peace, and just you bring always a good grace and good atmosphere in everywhere you are. It's you, the presence of the Lord, and I remember a year ago when I was with you on your birthday, I told you that you were perfect, and I see that perfection in you. I'm just so proud, but because I remember in Philippians 1:6, and that's the verse I have for you, that the one who started the good work is going to complete it, and that's what I see God has been doing in you. He's completing all the good work that has been done in you, because you are His perfect creation. You are the daughter of the King, and I see your beauty that is greater than the flowers, and you know your heart is more valuable than the gold. So I see that you every day are growing in faith, in wisdom, and you're just every day showing yourself that the first thing in your heart is Jesus. He's the first love in your heart, and that's why you should always give the best of you to others and whatever you are doing. I just feel so honored, so privileged to be part of your life in this moment. You know, I love you with all my heart. You are the love of my life, and you are my soulmate, and I just feel so happy to be with you celebrating this special occasion, and just excited to see what is coming ahead for you, because I know the plans that God has wants for you is even beyond your best dreams, and just let Him surprise you. I love you.
And it really can be inspired by the nature nowadays of the water and the birds and the trees and all that nature, and it reminds you of people, just like your relatives, like you, and everything else. Elizabeth, you are inspiration to me, because I like how you handle people, and I can totally see it just by looking at you at your work, and it is inspiration.
I'm just so in awe, just His love over you, His delight, and just His smile upon you. Thank you for bringing so much joy. Thank you for bringing yourself to this world, because we need you. Thank you for standing strong through the hard times. I'm crying right now. I'm just so proud of you.
Yes, thank you. Bible verse for you. Bible translation, but they're all of a good future and prosperity. Man translation.
You've been my best friend, my sister, my champion, my prayer warrior, and I could never be so thankful for having a sister like you. God is so good, and I'm so excited for this new season of your life. I'm so excited for what God has for you. And the best is yet to come, Nana. We were called for such a time as this. His promises over you are always yes and amen. I see so many things being fulfilled, things that you've been waiting for and hoping for. Thank you for being a dreamer. Thank you for teaching me how to dream. Thank you for teaching me how to have hope and wait for the best. I love you. Happy birthday.
Tu belleza proviene del interior, lo cual te hace única y especial. Dios pensó en los pájaros, que con su canto invitan a adorarlo a él. Dios pensó en el agua, apacible, algunas veces, pero otras arrolladora. Él colocó en ti una personalidad cálida y amigable, pero algunas veces confrontante y fuerte. Él pensó en las vivaces, astutas y hábiles águilas que suben a las alturas sin ninguna dificultad. Elizabeth, esa eres tú. Una águila, capaz de vencer las más fuertes tempestades que los hombres de los humanos. Muchas más cosas Dios estaba pensando cuando te creó, pero no alcanzaría el tiempo para expresarlo. Elizabeth, eres una gran bendición y a través de las luchas Dios te ha formado y te ha hecho una mujer muy, muy valiente, que en su valor sobrepasa largamente ante las piedras preciosas. Eres mujer segura y valiosa en los hombros de tu amado Jesús. Elizabeth, te amamos y te bendecimos tu vida. Damos gracias a Dios por estos 30 años de preparación para lo mejor que aún está por venir. Feliz cumpleaños, te amamos mucho.
Feliz cumpleaños a ti. Feliz cumpleaños a ti. Feliz cumpleaños, Elizabeth. ¡Feliz cumpleaños a ti!
¡Te amamos mucho! ¡Hola desde aquí! ¡Tuviste un cuarteto! ¡Te amamos!
¡Hola!
¡Felicitaciones por ese
cumpleaños!
¡Felicitaciones!
¡Y ya vimos que tienes anillo!
¡Te amamos! ¡Te amamos mucho!